Alright, let's find out who won the last round. The results are 6 and 6 points. It's a tie. So I will decide the winner on the Elevator Podcast airing on Friday, the 4th of that. HN01 sent me in classic old Kegley traction lift. This lift serves 9 floors and have full relay memory. It is located at Doncaster Royal Infirmary, which is a hospital. Its design is more or less original 60s design, with new labels for some function. Like most UK lifts, this one has automatic doors with a little window. So if you are a fan of original Kegleys, then vote for HN01. Finnish lift tours sent in a set of 2 1979 Kuhnel. These elevators are traction and this serves 4 floors.
It works.
They have full relay memory and classic 2-step geared motor. There is no bumpers on the doors, but just an electric eye. They are located in Kampakari in Kerala, Helsinki region. So if you like some oldies, then vote for Finnish lift tours. Which elevator does us to win this round? Put a vote by writing on the comment section below. The votes will be shown tomorrow on the next round. Check out the links to watch the full video and get a better understanding of the nominated elevators. Also, give the users behind on some love. Go to their videos and rate, comment and subscribe. May the best elevator win!